Hey guys, I'm back. I'm going to show y'all Survival. This is like one of the last maps under the Survival pack, under the Missions modes. I'm playing one of the extra content. I'm going to play as the Rebels today. Usually play as the Rebels, just makes it more hardcore. It's too easy when you play the Empire, I think. But I'm playing on normal though, so I'm going solo, just trying it out. I haven't played these in a while, just been in the multiplayer. So, let's see what I can do today. I think I might go with the Survival star card set. Alright, let's go. Let's try it out.
Anything?
No, no signs of rebels.
Alright, let's keep moving.
Yeah, at least walking will help us keep a bit warmer.
The Empire has locked down that airspeeder with Imperial flight codes. We're working on breaking the codes from here so you can use the speeder to escape. Just hold on until then.
We're capturing the escape pod.
We've picked up signals from an Imperial probe droid approaching our location. Defense position! Great work, team. But the Imperials are coming our way again. Be ready.
We've captured the escape pod.
Scanners indicate another enemy wave. Watch out for those shock troopers' heavy blasters.
Up another escape pod homing beacon. Secure that area and the pod.
now within scanning range.
The escape pod will soon be in Rebel hands.
Picking up enemy signal. Exceptional, but be ready for additional Imperial forces.
Taking possession of the escape pod.
Their next wave has arrived. Imperials coming into scanning range. Preparing for another assault. Enemy now within scanning range.
Drop pod.
pod is down. Move on that location and capture it.
Pod will soon be under rebel control.
New ATST detected. Defensive positions. Now coming in again.
Thank you.
my guys. We are done. That was awesome. Hella fun. Got pretty intense in some parts. Playing with co-op is probably 10 times better, especially if you play on hard or even the hardest mode. I wonder what that's like. I can just imagine just full-on chaos, but it'd be great to have a co-op player, right? Anyhow, hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a like, leave a sub for updates. Be on the lookout for new DLC. I'll give an update with that on my next video. Thanks for watching, guys. As always, see you on the battlefield. Crusader out.